I was actually going to skip out on these Rare Beauty Positive Light Highlighters. There was no way I was picking them up, but I popped by Sephora the other day to see what the quality is like, and let me tell you, I could not leave without them. I picked up two, so nice.